It's the 2012 Spring Grecian Festival at St. Sophia's Greek Orthodox Church in Jeffersonville, Pennsylvania. Come out to the area's biggest Greek festival and experience all that is Greece. Authentic Greek foods, music, and dancing will make it a real treat for Greek lovers. There's rides and amusements for the kids and plenty of free parking. Come enjoy a tour of the wonderful new church and see firsthand the Byzantine iconography everyone is talking about. That's May 30th through June 3rd, rain or shine under the big tents. For more information, call 610-650-8960 or visit us online at stsophiavf.org. Hi, I'm Teddy Costance of Cosmos Philly. We're here at Fieldstone Golf Course in Wilmington, Delaware for the annual St. Luke's Golf Classic. This is the 26th year that this event is taking place. The event sponsors youth programs and various other activities at St. Luke's Church and helps keep it going throughout the year. We're at the sixth hole with Corey. He's the assistant pro, and he's going to give us a couple details about what's happening here.
Sure. We have the 50-50 going on today. That means $5 of the $10 entry goes straight to the church. The other $5 goes towards a raffle. If you hit the green, you get a raffle ticket. At dinner, they'll go ahead and call out the numbers on the red tickets. And if your number gets called, you get the whole second half of the pot.
That's great. How are the golfers doing today? Are they actually getting it on the green?
The last couple of groups have actually been much better. The first couple weren't all that great, but the last couple guys have had two or three guys out of the four making it on the green. So we have quite a few entries in the last couple groups.
Great. Thank you. We're with Tim Vlasopoulos, the golf chairperson here for St. Luke's, and he's going to give us a few words about the event and its meaning. Tim?
Thank you, Ted. This is the 26th year of this event. And basically, the revenue that we raise here at the Golf Classic goes to run youth programs within the St. Luke's Greek Orthodox Church community in Broomall, Pennsylvania. I am the newest chairperson of this event. I've been doing it for the last 2 years. We've been doing it, like I said, for 26 years. It has changed venues. It has changed chair people. But the basic premise is the same. It is not about just raising revenue for the church. It is about camaraderie and friendship and togetherness within Greek Americans and regular non-Greeks as well, who are all about supporting the great church of St. Luke's Greek Orthodox Church.
Tim, give us a couple of words. Who did really well today? Let's talk about the golfing just for a brief moment.
Well, my combato, John Avazglu, and his group have won it again. I can attest that they are very good golfers. We do have some different second and third place winners, some Greek, some non-Greek. But I think the real winners are everyone that attends this event and everyone that comes out and supports it year after year. Our title sponsors, the Katamasukas family of Philly Cheesesteak. I don't even remember how many years they've been doing it. Nick, who started the title sponsorship of this program, now his son John has taken it over. And also the Nikki Corrales and his family as well, who have also come on board. Those two main sponsors, as well as countless other sponsors, Greek and non-Greek. I want to stress that point that living in America, we're all about different religions, different ethnicities, and we're all here for the common goal of helping people out, and more importantly, the importance of youth and children, because, you know, we need to guide them. We need to make sure we have the programs in place to do this.
Hi, I'm with one of the sponsors today, Nick Corrales of Elwin Pharmacies and Elwin
Specialty Care.
Nick, give us a few words about today. What's the importance of this event, and how are you involved with it?
Well, it's a great event when you can come out and sell, you know, support the church that means so much to my family and to the community. St. Luke's has been great. You know, we baptized our two children and at St. Luke's, and it's just a wonderful event, and we're just glad that we can support it and be part of it.
So it's a way for you to give back to the community by giving back through the church.
Absolutely.
And
Just one more question. Today, how did you do as a golfer? Just give us a couple of words of that.
Well, I had a really good time, and that's what counts.
We'll leave it at that. Thank you, Nick.
You're welcome.
Hi, I'm Teddy Costens. I'm here at Fieldstone Golf Club. We're covering the annual St. Luke's Golf Tournament that sponsors the church, and I'm here with Jim Hunter, who's playing the bagpipes, and he's been doing it for quite a while. Jim's going to give us a few more details about the facility and about what he does here. Jim?
Yes, I have been playing here since before there was a clubhouse, when we just had a double-wide trailer. That was about 12 years ago. And I play every Friday night from about early May till the end of October. And I play at every member guest tournament that we have. And I'm out here, as I say, from 6 o'clock until 7 on a Friday night, entertaining the members and their wives as they enjoy their cocktails on the patio.
Jim, is there any particular reason why you're playing at this particular spot? Is it just the right angle?
Well, this is a spot that they feel is where the people can hear me best, and also the golfers as they're coming up the course. And people often ask me if I get hit with the balls, and I say they come close, but they haven't hit me yet. And if they do, they have to buy me a drink.
I noticed while you were playing, there was a ball that came just a few feet away. Doesn't it ever break your concentration when you're playing? Or have you seen it happen before that they've come that close?
I've seen them come close many times, but they haven't hit me yet.